Now we move on to a trip round the West End, and we're in Brookwalk. And there's the bridge going over to Sale Street. Demolition had been taking place. Brookwalk again, looking up towards St John's Church. And we're back in Brookwalk, looking back towards Ford Street. London's on the right. The Weir, Park Eaton Brook, that goes through the town centre, down through Victoria Street, out to the river. And they cross the railway viaduct. All gone now. And this has all been modernised now, nice walking. Although the brook wants clean out at the moment. This is the bottom of St Helens Street, the island. That's all gone. The inner ring road goes up to the right. And we're looking straight up Brook Street. This is the main street in Brook Street when it had the railway. And the Mission Arch was a well-known feature. Bottom of Willow Road. Here we are, bottom of Willow Road and St Helens Street. And this is the railway embankment. The railway had gone, the bridge has been taken down. And we're looking down Willow Road. Looking straight down Geordie Street towards Bow Lane. Lodge Lane. All changed today, new buildings on the top. Coming down Bridge Street in towards Brook Street. The new buildings on the right and the clinic and the school on the right. And here we are, a nice shot of Bridge Street with St John's Church and Bankston on the right. And the Ram Pub in the corner. And the Pop Cinema in Mill Street. Came the Talk of the Midlands. Now a club for the university. Now we're working in Watson Street area now during the demolition time. And this was a sad moment for a lot of the kids and people that had to be moved out, but we moved them out as quick as possible. A few tears, but no doubt some of you can recognise some of the buildings. The Bakers along Watson Street. Shop corner of Cowley Street and Watson Street. In the other corner of Watson Street and Mackworth Road. Some of these houses, of course, at the bottom here are still there today. They've been restored and in good condition. This is the modern part of Watson Street when it went straight up to the allotments. This is all modernised now, new houses. There's some of the modern buildings. And of course, the last of the West End. Some people say it was the best end.